Welcome to this video about how to schedule a query and send the results by email. So here we have Outer SQL, which we're going to use, and I already prepared some settings like the SMTP connection settings, but also a connection to our database that we're going to use, the Microsoft SQL ERP system that we have here. And then I put in a query to select all overdue invoices. So if I test this now, I can see that I have two overdue invoices. And this is a query that I want to run daily and have the results sent to me by email. So if I go to output, I can also already see that I've prepared the output file to be an Excel file, and it's written to the network with the date also in the file name. But now if I want to have sent this by email, then I click the send email box, and I can also tick that I only want to receive an email when I have actually overdue invoices. So I'm going to send this from support@outersql.net and also to support@outersql.net. And the subject is going to be overdue invoices as of. And then I can put in a date placeholder and I'll say the row placeholder is the amount of invoices. So, hi. Today we have rows invoices overdue. Kind regards. And then it's already default that it attaches the file if it's at least not bigger than 5 megabytes, and also to zip it if it's more than 3. So now we have the action that we want to run specified, and now I can test it. So if I test, then it reports that it was successful and that the email was sent. So now if I go to Outlook, let me see if I actually received it. Yes, I did. So here we have the email text, the email subject, and we also actually have the Excel file attached. So now it's all done and it's working. So what you can do then is to schedule this is to click on get background command, which will put the background execution command on your clipboard. And then you go to the task scheduler of Windows. You're going to create a new task. And at actions, you put in a new one and you paste your clipboard. And then it's actually put in the Outer SQL action that's run on the background on the schedule that you provide at triggers. So here I can say I want to have this run daily at 8 in the morning. So that's it. So that's how Outer SQL can help you to easily schedule a query and send the results by mail and have an Excel file attached with all the results.